Oh, hi, you're here in Zenemy's kitchen. And today we're actually gonna do a very easy comfort dish, okay? You know, you're a working mom, I'm a working mom, you know, from 6 a.m. to whatever, 6 p.m., 7 p.m., and the worst thing that can happen is you go home and you know, your kids didn't eat yet, you know, and your husband was home all day and nothing was prepared. So, you know, I hated that when I would come home and, you know, very tired from work and I'd say, Mom, what's for dinner? Like, oh God, please. So anyway, you know, you're a mom, so I'm a mom, so what can I do? But this is a very easy, you know, food that I prepared for my kids every now and then, and actually I think they ate it so much as they were growing up because Gatsy was, you know, asking for it 2 days ago. And it's just corned beef from the can, right? Any kind of corned beef. And corn, you can use the frozen ones. Cute potato cut into dice in little pieces. Onions and garlic, and we're just gonna saute all of this. You know, don't think that I always prepared foods for my kids, you know. No, we have times when we go run to McDonald's, pizza, Chinese, you know, Portuguese, blah blah blah. So we did that. Not every night or not every day I cook for them, no way. So and there was also a point in their lives that I fed them TV dinners and they hated it, you know, but like, you know, I still, from now, still today, I hear about it. But yeah, well, you gotta do what you have to do. So, all right. So, let's start sauteing these ingredients. Okay, I have just an oil here, olive oil, just a little bit, and let's pour, you know, onions and garlic. Okay, well, somehow I dropped the onions first, then I already have here some garlic. You know what I did with my garlic? I bought a whole bag of garlic and really just processed it and kept it, so I don't have to, you know, keep it in the fridge, so it just remains fresh. Alright, so it's cooking, you know, caramelized a little bit, and it's smelling good. So now we're going to drop our corned beef. I didn't know if somebody's home. I thought it's just me and my dog, but I heard the door open, so alright. Now this corned beef has some broth or soup, and that's why the kids love it, because they can just pour it over their rice. Yeah, and you could just season this with salt and pepper, nothing special. Now, I'm still waiting for the apron that Cassie was gonna buy me. She told me that she's gonna buy me a nice, sexy apron. So, alright, let's drop in our potato. And you know, if you have to cut potatoes, you have to put them on water. Alright, otherwise they'll then turn dark. You know, Cassie's working today, and she'll be very happy when she comes home. She's gonna be so hungry, and she has this, and she'll be so happy. Okay. And alright, so we'll just bring this to a boil. If you need more soup, go ahead, add more water. And which I think I'm gonna do that, because as I said, they really like to drench it, you know, their rice with the soup. So, all right, I'm just gonna bring this into a boil and I'll come back. All right, so let's continue. So this is boiling already, and you just cook your potato till it's tender, and we're going to add our corn. And you know what? I'm just gonna add it with water in the corn. So, alright, good. Let's add some salt. I'm being lazy today, you know. I just came from work too, so, and I don't have anything else to do. I got home early, so it's doing this, and it's like 10-20 minutes, it's done. You could also garnish this with celery or spring onions, and just you know, bring it to a boil, taste it, enough salt, enough pepper, and then it's done. And you could make a side dish also. I went to the store and I found this broccoli slaw. So it's broccoli, carrots, and red cabbage. This can be used for egg rolls, vegetable egg rolls. So I'm gonna make one today. I'm gonna try this. I've never used this before actually, but you know, I'm gonna try it and use imitation crab meat instead. All right, so because we've been eating so much meat and you know, kids are not eating their vegetables, so I'm gonna try that. It could be a pairing for this. All right, so when we come back, we're gonna eat corn beef with potatoes and corn. Beef and corn beef. All right, yay, looking good. This is done. Yeah, if you have chicharron, you know, chicharrones or pork rinds, that's a nice pairing for this too. So I just have my rice and I, you know, some spring onions and celery. Parsley. Senile. Okay, so this is how we're gonna eat this one. When it's raining hard, you know, it's cold, when it's snowing, this is just a good food to eat. It's over warm, hot rice and this. It'll make you sweat. Alright, so this is it. You enjoy.
You're watching Maria.